Previously on The Walking Dead.
What if my parents come home and I'm not there? I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. Here, you can have some too.
I think we should look for your parents.
They always stay in the same place when they go there.
The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
We gotta go!
Yeah, why?
Clementine? Clementine! Oh, Clementine's gone. Wherever she is, I have to find her. We have a better chance of finding her if we all go together. Who's with me?
We'll look for Clementine together.
Hell yeah.
She's my family now. She's all I got.
Hell, in the end, family's all that matters.
You're right. I owe her. Somehow, I gotta make it right.
Clementine!
Hurry!
Vernon, get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt. Clementine, are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch!
Tony.
Who is this?
It's not Vernon, if that's what you're thinking. And you should really watch your tone. Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I choose my next words very carefully.
What do you want from me? Whatever it is, I'll do it. You can let her go.
I want you to never hurt anybody again. This isn't a kidnapping, Lee.
Then what is it?
A rescue.
Just hold on, Clementine. I'm coming for you.
Don't worry, pal. We'll get her back.
How's that feeling?
Not great. My hand is hot. It's thumping a little bit.
You seem okay for now.
Yeah, totally.
We don't have much time.
We're about to have a lot less. We'll all make sure nothing gets in. You're still the smartest fucker out of all of us. Try to find another way out of here.
Hey, don't worry. We'll find Clementine.
Damn right we will. No matter what.
To do that, you gotta get us another way out.
We're lucky there's no axe holding that door closed, huh?
Oh, shut up.
Any trouble?
There's thousands of dead filling the sewers and God only knows how many up top, so, you know.
Don't worry about this door right now. We got it.
There's no going back the way we came.
No shit.
There's no going back at all if you don't find another way out of here. We've got this. You keep looking.
Nothing through here.
Damn. I was kinda hoping they'd dug some secret tunnels or something.
This isn't gonna help. I think it's some sort of spreading device. Grosses me out just looking at it. Looks like a car jack. I don't want to imagine this being used on a body. Just some surgical supplies. Hey, I think I found a way out. I can't get my hands in between the doors. I'll have these doors open in 2 seconds.
Is he alive?
Shit. This is bad.
Fuck!
Help me move it.
Okay. This has to be done. Sorry, pal. I gotta do it.
I'm awake!
Stop! He's awake!
He's still bitten!
So?
This is about trying to save him. At the very least, buy him some time. Do we have to cut it off, though?
Do we know it works?
We don't know anything. Is there gonna be a lot of blood?
There's gonna be a shitload of blood.
What if he dies?
Then the rest of us go after Clementine and get the hell out of Savannah.
Damn right. Let's do this. If there's a chance it stops you from turning, we have to take it.
Let's do it. Maybe it'll work.
It's a big risk.
Yeah. We're down here without a lot of options.
Fuck it. Cut it off.
Seriously?
Yeah.
It was easier when I thought he was out.
Oh, Jesus. Fine. I'll go as fast as I can.
You got...
Try to stay still!
Oh, God!
I know!
Holy hell. We thought maybe we'd lost you. You've been out a while, man.
Hurts so bad. But maybe now I got more time.
Do you think you'll be able to travel? You lost some blood.
Yeah. Good. The elevator's open. Let's go.
I'll bring up the rear. I don't want to bleed on anyone. Jeez.
We're gonna have to go as quiet as possible and see if we can make it to an empty floor or even the roof. You think it's possible for you?
Yeah. Keep going.
Remember when Savannah was empty?
Those Crawford bastards did one thing right, I guess.
There must be thousands of them.
Did they follow us here?
It sure seems like it.
That's crazy. They can't track. They just roam.
Is it? That fucking train wasn't exactly discreet.
We need to get off this roof as fast as we can.
It's not safe down there. We can't just walk through the streets.
You planning on growing some wings?
It's taking an immense amount of willpower to not make a crack about that suggestion, coming from the one-armed man.
That joke will be funnier once we know if this worked.
Look, let's get our bearings and see if we can figure out a way to make it across town. Good? Good.
Hospital must have run out of doctors. It's an extension ladder. Some poor bastard took a spill.
Yeah, looks like whoever was up here painting that sign went ass over tea kettle.
He or she walked away from whatever accident happened. Well, that doesn't really mean much. See anything?
There's a fire escape here, and that's about it.
You came with me.
You didn't think I would? It's like you said, Clementine has been my biggest, well, only real fan. I'd be a big piece of crap if I didn't.
You still want to die?
I'm more afraid of getting someone else killed.
I'll make sure that doesn't happen, as well as I can.
Thanks. Including me?
Getting bitten's not that bad.
Really?
No. It's a death sentence. It's horrible. But try not to worry about it. If we get over to that bell tower, we might have some impact on all those walkers out there.
But then we just run through the streets? I don't know.
What do you think?
I think I'm staring down at my worst nightmare. Just a dusty haze of death.
Try to keep your shit together. You need to get off this roof. That looks like Crawford Square over there.
Fuck that place. Did fix up our boat, though. We get Clementine and get right back.
Make sure she wears her life jacket, okay? Something tells me she's not gonna want to. That looks like Crawford Square over there. Not going back in there. That's the church across the street from the mansion. River Street should be just beyond that.
We need to head back that way. We'll stop off at the mansion, like you said, and make sure we didn't overlook anything.
Yeah. I might have a way to clear us a path. I can make it to that bell tower. I can draw the walkers down to that side of the hospital. There'll be thousands of them. That'll thin out the streets between here, the mansion, and River Street. Even if it's just for a few minutes. That's the church across the street from the mansion. River Street should be just beyond that. What's up over here?
Bell tower. That's what's up.
Huh, yeah. That could help. Hey. I'll see if we can make it out to that bell tower.
Okay. Be careful, though. I don't want you going any sooner than you have to.
Thanks. How's the leg?
It's doing a lot better. Thanks for going into Crawford for me. Even if it wasn't entirely for me. Clementine, too. She's tough as hell.
Isn't she?
Yeah. Don't worry more than you should about her, okay?
I think you're Clem's favorite, you know that?
Really?
Yeah, she's a big fan. You get away with shit I never would.
We're getting her back, Lee. You know that, right?
Yeah.
When we get this fucker, we'll get out of sight and leave you with him. You get me?
I get you. Anything over here?
Honestly, my vision isn't great. I think it's allergies or all that shit those walkers are kicking up.
Got any good ideas for getting through that, herd?
I'm working on it. Are you gonna be able to hang in there?
I have to. I was thinking you and Omid wouldn't come with me.
We can't stop looking out for each other.
You two have been solid since day one.
What's this? Day three? Four?
Well, I appreciate it. Allergies. Shit. People used to get those.
I know, right? You never see anybody in an end-of-the-world story with hay fever. It's not the time to get wistful.
I know. It's this deal with Clem. It's everything. It's put this rage inside me like I can't even say. I used to get allergies, too, and just... Fuck. Who was that guy?
Someone with priorities?
The mansion's that way.
Yeah.
If we can use that bell tower to bring them to that side of the hospital, it won't be an easy trip back toward River Street, but it wouldn't be impossible.
I'm with you. Just have to get over there.
Say anything?
Nah, I'm just, I was taking a minute, actually. Sorry, I know I shouldn't.
What's going on?
That's just... everything. Fuck, man. You know.
I do.
I can't thank you enough for what you did for Duck. I don't know how I'd be if you hadn't.
Don't dwell on it.
I look at where we are, right now. And I can't imagine Cat and Duck in all this mess.
Can't.
No. No, I'm sorry. We're in a fucking hurry to get off this roof. It's not the time. I'm sorry. I'm okay.
How many you think are wandering around underneath us right now?
In the hospital? Thousands. I mean, who knows? It was full of dead before, right?
Yeah. That's what I was thinking.
And out there? Look at that dust. Fuck, man, who knows?
The mansion's that way. Bell tower's over there. If we go down the opposite side of the roof, we might be able to make it without too much trouble.
I can do that, yeah.
Any thoughts about anything else?
Nah, I'm all right. Just needed to take a second. I'll keep an eye out over here. Sorry. Whoa, you need some help with that?
I got it. Damn it. Oh, shit.
The bells.
Yeah. Could buy us some time. Draw as many as we can this way. Get down off the roof on the opposite side and bust our asses getting back to the mansion.
You think you should be the one to go?
My leg's feeling better. Let me do it.
I'll do it.
Yeah, Ben'll do it.
If we have to decide who takes a risk like this, it should be the guy who's got the least to lose. What's the worst that could happen? I get bitten again? So we're agreed then.
Why the hell are we letting the one-armed guy do all the high-risk maneuvers?
'Cause the one-armed guy insists. Now shut up about it.
That thing looks a little rickety.
Maybe keep that shit to yourself next time?
Yep.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I was wishing I had my other hand.
No shit! Try to find another way out of there?
It's locked. Shit. The exit in here's locked! A few solid rings of this and there'll be thousands down below.
Coming this way!
Tons of them! Jesus!
Now get back here!
I think I have to jump! There's no way back!
You can make it! It ain't that far!
You got this! got this, motherfucker.
Good goddamn leap, pal. Let's get the hell off this roof.
Holy.
What the fuck? Come on, just come the fuck on!
Well, we're not coming back here after we find Clem.
Who? Fuck! How could this happen?
It's the guy on the radio, the one that's got Clem. They're gone! Holy shit, they're gone.
Relax.
Hey guys? No, it wasn't the guy on the radio. It was Vernon.
No fucking way! The invalids?
Their actions, contradict your characterization, but yeah, the invalids.
He's right. They're not invalids. They're just people. People who've been dealing with shitty situations even longer than we have. No wonder they got the jump on us.
I don't give a fuck if their make-a-wish was a fucking boat ride! When I find them, I'm gonna rip their throats out!
I can't believe they did this to us.
It's sick. It really is. They use your goddamn sympathy for sick folks and then stab us right in the back.
They didn't use shit. They did what anybody would have done. They've been living like ghosts forever and they were fed up. That's it.
He says he feels bad about it. Leaving us and Clementine behind.
They fucked us!
Omid, can you go over the fence and let us into the backyard? We shouldn't be out in the open.
Yeah.
This is not happening. Everything is so fucked.
Clementine is still out there.
So we get Clementine, and then what?
We get the fuck out of cities. I'm done with cities. We go into the countryside and make a go of it.
Yeah, that seems like a good idea to me.
Nobody asked you.
You just did.
Don't get fucking smart with me, Ben.
Chill.
Do you remember we had a boat? A boat!
Everyone keep it together. Nothing has changed, has it?
Nothing has changed?
I mean immediately. We stay the course. Don't turn on each other.
Yeah, chill out, Kenny.
We can do this in the yard.
Ben, I swear to God.
What do we do without a boat?
Get to the countryside. We dicked around with cities and coastlines and boats too long. Take her out there. Live as safe as you can, okay?
Look, I agree with you. I think out in the country is the safest place to be. But you're not dead yet, so put a pin in that, okay?
Where the hell do you get off?
I'm just saying, we should all chill. Not just you.
Chill? Lee's bitten and God knows how long he has left. Clementine is who the fuck knows, and we're robbed of the only hope we've had.
So?
So Lee should have left your ass in Crawford. We got enough problems. Fuck you, Kenny!
Kenny, stop!
No, let him.
I am so, so, so sorry about Katja and Duck. I am! And I know I fucked up. But stop pushing me around and stop wishing I was dead! No! You know how they die. You've said goodbye. I never got to see my family, my parents, my little sister. Do you get that? Your family is gone, but at least you had them to lose. I never made it home.
They could be alive or dead or walkers or worse, and I don't know! So give me a fucking break!
Oh, Ben, I'm...
Oh, shit! Here they come!
In the house!
They shouldn't be able to get into the backyard, right? Maybe not.
We can secure this place.
Krista! Get on the windows in the front room. Check the boards.
Got it.
Kenny! Look for weapons. Gather anything you can find.
Will do.
Ben! Go upstairs!
And do what?
Just go! Omid! What is it? Front doors!
Lee! Help!
Cut their fucking arms off!
There's gotta be a knife or something in there!
Hurry!
Take their goddamn arms off! Now what?
Get ready to fight.
This place seems sturdy to me. I think we're fine.
Sturdy my ass! Get upstairs!
Go! Help me with this!
Everyone get to the end of the hallway!
What do we do now?
This'll slow them down! We get to the end of the hallway and take a fucking stand!
Let ourselves get trapped.
Let's get as many as we can. When we see an opening, we go for it. How many bullets y'all have?
3.
5.
4.
2.
Y'all know where to aim.
Get ready.
You dropped it down there.
That could have gone better.
Everyone okay?
Lee's still bitten.
Shut up.
Okay, let's get out of here and keep moving.
Kid's right. We gotta keep moving. Think there's any chance we get Clem and catch up to those goddamn thieves?
I don't know. Maybe.
Well, we're not going out through this window. No latches, no roof access, and 30 feet straight down.
Anyone have any ideas?
I bet this guy would. He's got a resourceful air about him.
Knock it off.
Dixon Kent III. Industrial...
Mead?
Krista. Just trying to lighten the fucking tone.
We need solutions, not stupid jokes. I'm sorry.
So, no ideas then?
There's gotta be another way.
Check the floor for any other access, a vent, anything.
Or we wait for the house to clear out and stick to the high ground.
Hey, you're not looking great, and you're worn.
I'm okay. Don't.
What did that mean?
She's at the hotel where her parents were staying. He hasn't moved her.
Yet.
Yeah. Yet.
We need to start thinking about more than just Clementine when it comes to our urgency.
What do you mean?
How do we get out of here?
That's the whole point. We don't know.
Okay, now your life depends on it. How do you get out of here?
I don't know. I don't get it.
I do.
Like I said, everyone needs to keep looking for a way out, damn it. We're trapped in here.
Do you think that worked?
I don't know. I hope so.
I think we need to have an adult conversation about what happens if Lee takes another spill.
Hey, look.
We could be looking at a Larry situation here.
Who's Larry?
It don't matter.
Okay, what do you want to do?
Just talk about it.
Does that conversation end with me getting something dropped on my head?
Now, hey!
Guys, I don't know what happened before Omid and I showed up, but we can cross this bridge when we get to it.
Lee, I'm not advocating anything here, but how is this not a thing? We're all so worked up about Clementine that we're forgetting what the fuck happened to you.
Oh, I'm really glad I got you looking out for me. For Clem. This is just fucking great.
Relax, Lee.
This is getting out of hand.
You're gonna listen to me! We will get Clementine back, with or without you. Because I haven't given up everything to die because we were stupid.
I'm sorry, okay? Fuck, we can't do this!
We're gonna have to!
You ruined that dude's face.
Shut up, sweetie. Look!
It's corroded to hell.
What's on the other side of this wall? A 30-foot drop?
No. This mansion butts up against the one next door.
I'll be damned.
We're not lifers on Alcatraz here. We can't spend the next 3 months digging through a wall.
If the rest is as dilapidated as this, we might not have to.
This wall ain't shit.
Is this really possible?
Yeah, we can do this.
Okay.
We'll work in shifts. Omid, Krista, and I. Lee, you rest. We have to work fast.
Sorry.
Me too. I get it. Go sit down.
I'm glad you told us when you got bitten. It would have been easy not to.
Yeah. Well.
We probably would have let you go alone if you hadn't told us, which would have been a mistake.
If I were you, I would have been scared shitless.
I was. The fucking thing, it happened so fast. You ever almost hit someone in a crosswalk?
Almost?
His license was suspended. Twice.
Just wham! Thing was on me. Never saw it. Like someone in your blind spot.
It's so weird. I keep doing a double take on your arm, expecting it to be there.
I'm hoping whatever's in the bite is gone, too.
What do you think the odds are of that?
I don't know. I know everyone's wondering. Even if it just slows down the process, I'd be happy.
You don't mean that.
So when we get this guy, what do you think?
We figure out who he is, why he's doing this. We can rescue Clem, but she won't be safe if this guy's not gonna stop.
So, did your crew get into any shit before he met up with us?
Is it possible to have survived and not gotten into some shit?
And, you know, whatever happens to you,
Seriously, can we not talk like that? The entire time we were at the hospital, I could sense you think you're as good as dead.
I was bitten, Krista.
You cut it off.
What good is it to plan around that working?
What good is it for you to give up?
I haven't given up. I want you guys to take her.
Stop it.
I'm serious. She'd be safe and relatively happy with you two.
We're not doing this right now.
Krista, listen to me.
It's what I want, okay?
What about him?
What do you two think?
He's a risk to the group, but...
I feel bad for him.
Yeah, I feel bad for him too.
He loses shit like that often?
No, that was a first.
It's good that he did. Kenny couldn't pull that shit on me.
Kenny's been horrible to her. He blames Ben for his family's death, and it's just more complicated than that.
Well, seems like it got through to Kenny. Whatever that's good for.
All right. I'm out of gas. You look good and rested.
Sure. If you don't count an infected leg.
You want me to do it?
Nah, and you can hop in after me.
Shouldn't be long now. It's good we're forced to take a breath. Feeling any better?
Still feels pretty recently chopped. So no, Kenny feels about as good as you'd expect.
I mean, do you think it worked? Did it help at all?
I feel like a man who got bitten. So take that for what it's worth.
I still can't believe you went and got chomped. Just fucking hell.
At least he told us.
Took some brass. I don't think I would've.
How are you?
I don't know how to answer that.
I'm sorry. You've lost more than anyone.
It'll be all right, kid.
Why are you acting like what's happened ain't happened? Anyway, I appreciate it from both of you. A lot of us have lost families.
Maybe take it easy on him from here on out.
I'm angry as hell.
Not at him.
Maybe. Maybe not.
You heard him outside.
I did. I never really thought about it that way. This guy tell you much about what we've been through?
Bits and pieces.
Before y'all, we had this woman, Lily, with us. Lord knows where she is now. Anyway, we had to make some tough calls with her dad. She came between Lee and I pretty good. And I spent a lot of nights hating this guy's guts.
I'm sorry for hurting you in any way, Kenny. It's impossible to go through life without causing some sort of pain. But sometimes I can't help but wonder if I could have caused a little less.
You and me both, Doc. Well, cheers.
I'm through! No walkers. Things are looking up.
Everyone keep a goddamn eye out.
This place seems pretty sealed off. Well...
Keep moving. Gotta go.
Yeah. We've seen so many people. I don't know why these ones break my heart.
What's heartbreaking is not giving yourself a chance. It's what Katya did.
Jesus. I'm sorry, kid.
She left me. A son. People that cared about us. I forgive her, but it don't make it any less wrong. You don't just end it because it's hard. You stick it out, and you help the folks you care about. So let's figure a way out of here and get that little girl. We should move.
Yeah.
Got at least one shot left.
Let's clear the room before we move on. Lee, figure out where we're headed.